Just about every business knows they should be doing more video marketing. We know it, it's hard to do, especially now. People are home, people are stuck in front of their devices. We should be doing more. Today, I'm gonna show you how to use iMovie, a software many of us already have on our computers or phones or tablets to make business video that looks good, sells to your customers, and it can be done today. Hey, hope you're doing well. My name is Lucas. I'm a professional video editor. I've had clients the likes of Dropbox, YouTubers, multi-billion dollar corporations, basically anybody trying to get their stuff, their business, out to the public. I've been asked this question before. Can I use iMovie to make business video? And I have given a resounding no. However, times have changed. iMovie is actually great software. I used it for years. I used to work for Apple. I used to teach people how to use it, and it always impressed me. Especially now, when everyone is home on their devices, they're in lockdown in many places in the world, iMovie is perfect for the kinds of videos that people want and need to be seeing on your page. Chase Jarvis is a world-class photographer, and he said that the best camera is the one you have with you. Now, for most of us, the best camera we have is our smartphone. Even though we're home, we can still use that to create great content for social media, for YouTube, and to promote our business. But I think that sentence also goes well with whatever software you have is the best software. But here's the thing, I'll be totally honest. I still feel iMovie is broken. And it's broken on purpose. It's a software made with the consumer in mind, and it's purposely made not to be a commercial software. You can do things like a green screen, you can do slideshows and video editing to some degree, but a lot of the stuff that a business might want to do, it's a little more difficult. iMovie's not made for that. However, it's still possible to do those things. It just takes a little bit more creativity and work. What I'm gonna show you though are three things you can do that are focused on just your branding, just your business, and takes minimal editing skills to be able to put out a good quality content for your customers. Now, if you wanna know more about that, I'd like to show you. I actually wanna do more trainings like this. If you'd like that, please like and subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you can get reminded when I send out new videos. So here's the three ways. One, edit Zoom interviews. Zoom is a fantastic video conferencing software that's getting lots of press right now. A lot of businesses are using it now to have team meetings and support remote workers. But it's also free to use on your own. So as a business, have you thought about interviewing your CEO or your CFO? Can you go to one of your customers and get a free testimonial? Can you find a passionate employee and have them talk about why your software is amazing or why your product is incredible? If they're passionate, that's going to come off in a fantastic interview. The point is, people come to you because you're the expert. So here's how you do it. First, you'll need to set up a Zoom interview, which means you're going to need to have your own Zoom account. Set up the meeting and share it with your interviewee. Be sure to select record the session. After you're done the interview and close the meeting, Zoom will convert the video to a HD video file. Next, open iMovie. Create a new iMovie project. Import the video. Now, you can add text, lower thirds for a name tag, and even add in photos or other video. Two. Edit a behind-the-scenes video with iMovie. You can still engage with your customers by showing them what you're doing at home, showing them how your business is still working, show them how the product is still being made, still being shipped. For this, use your smartphone camera, shoot your video, and then take pictures. Here's a pro tip. Work on a script before you go to shoot. That way you know what kind of videos and photos you need before you go into iMovie. When you're finished, import that footage into iMovie and piece it together into a quick video. Third, tell a story. But you don't wanna sell to people. People don't need that right now. What they need is things that are entertaining, things that work for them. iMovie is perfectly built for this. So that's just three ideas, and we're talking about pretty easy ideas. If you want more ideas for videos, I actually have a free ebook I'd love to send you. Link is in the description below. Doesn't cost you a thing, just brainstorming to help you get out there and make more videos. Oh, and last thing, speaking of results, if you're gonna have video marketing be beneficial for your business, you need to do more than just one video. Use the time now to make a series of videos. Doesn't matter if it doesn't look good. Doesn't matter if it's not perfect. I'm filming in my bathroom. Like, it doesn't look great. But you know what? This is what we have. This is the new normal. So don't worry about it. People are going to be forgiving. Can you use iMovie to make videos for your business, for video marketing? Yes. Now, if you want to know more about that, I'd like to show you. I actually want to do more trainings like this. If you'd like that, please like and subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you can get reminded when I send out new videos. Let me know in the comments what questions you have about iMovie. What do you want to see? I'll either answer you directly or I'll put out a video very shortly to talk more about this.